not believing in even
Tompkins.
Tompkins asked me to move in and be his roommate.
Tompkins.
Respect!
Tompkins! I'll get my friend back.
Password.
You're a douche.
Did you say Fidelia?
Yeah.
Okay, come on in.
Tom Cruise's cousin Juan from Ecuador.
Your name is Juan Cruz?
Si.
Hey, isn't that our fish?
Yeah, he's getting big, right?
Matt, I gotta get you out of here. Tom Cruise is crazy.
Dude, this is my favorite part of the three.
Can I talk to you for a second?
It's okay. This is Jim. The one that I told you about.
All right, look. Here's the thing.
Cocktail?
No, thanks.
How can you take Tom Cruise over me? I mean, am I not good enough?
You know, I'll tell you why you're not a marquee player, Rod. Heart. Heart.
My name is Jim.
Just go.
Why? The only reason why he gets hot chicks is because he's a movie star. I mean, take it all away, and what do you got?
I don't know, but it's looking good so far. See that bogey over there? 10 o'clock. I didn't get her because I was a movie star. No, no, no. I was able to get her because I'm a master of muffin. I was able to bring her to an 8-hour orgasm without even touching her body.
How's that even possible?
Well, because I was inverted.
Bullshit.
It was a great move. I even got a Polaroid of it.
It's a great picture.
Thank you.
Matt, talk.
You took Polaroids?
That's cool. I'm Tom Cruise.
Ever since you chose him over me, there's been this, like...
Tom Cruise, look! Your Valkyrie trailer's on.
Oh, really? It's already up?
Yeah.
Valkyrie. I told you.
No. This isn't Valkyrie. This is risky business!
Nobody messes with Tom Cruise. Nobody. We've been friends since the third grade. I mean, doesn't that count for something?
Yeah, but that doesn't...
Hey, douchebag! That wasn't funny. I think it's time for you to leave.
You know what, Tom Cruise? I'm not letting you get rid of me. How about that?
Jerry Maguire, right?
I just want my friend back. I mean, you've turned him into some mindless clone.
What? I'm fine, dude.
You made it very clear to me a moment ago that your men never take matters in their own hands.
And
they follow orders
or
people die. So Santiago shouldn't have been in any danger, should he have? Now I'm asking you, did you order the code red?
Seriously?
Did you order the code red?
Dude.
You're under arrest, you son of a bitch.
Can't you ever say anything but your own movie lines? I mean, get a life.
I mean, get a life.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Seriously.
Seriously.
Stop being a douche, Tom Cruise.
You know what?
I'm out of here. I'm taking my fish back.
You know, sometimes you just gotta say what the f***, right?
No. I mean, yes, but Jim has been my best friend since the third grade. He came here because he cares.
Wait, tell me you're not going to sign with Bob Sugar. Because I'm a little moved by your word is stronger than oak. Thing.
His name is Jim. And I'm not leaving my wingman. You taught me that.
Hey, I got an idea.
I'm your life. I can.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. Is he bothering you? I'll take care of this. You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips.
And there's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, baby.
Cause baby, believe me, I know it.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Bullshit. You can be mine.
Cheers, guys.
Whoa!
Later.
Did Tom Cruise just drink our fish?
Yes. Yes, he did.
Give me the beer.
Go check that.
Bring back that word.